4th. From old cardboard boxes to overflowing bags, families in South Modesto say they've had enough of piles of trash that is taking over their streets and driveways. Stanislaus County leaders say illegal dumping has become a serious issue.
Let's show you where this is happening in the area of Church Lane and Atlantic Drive. New at 6, CBS 13's Anna Giles with how officials are taking action.
What makes this such a health and safety issue is the type of items people are dumping. Everything from couches to old tires, chipped wood, and even a boat.
You don't know what's in that trash. You don't know. I don't want to know.
Lacey Elmore starts and ends each day with trash. She drives through it, and her young kids walk home through it after school.
And my nails in my car, see the boards? How many tires I've had to replace? How much money have I spent on that?
This is the only way you guys get into your home.
Yes, ma'am. This is the only way.
Ruth